Hi there, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for tuning in. We're going to talk about Zonulin today. Zonulin, what the hell is Zonulin? It sounds like some new rock band or something. So Zonulin is a protein. It's actually a very interesting protein that was discovered in 2000 in America by this researcher who did an incredible amount of work on gluten. Dr.Fasano in 2000 with a team of researchers discovered this. Dr. Fasano was initially looking looking at a disease called cholera and the bacteria that caused it, and it produced a particular type of protein. And this protein they discovered, produced by the bacteria, when they kept looking further in the gut, they found that the gut actually made a protein almost identical to the cholera, you know, bacteria-producing protein. Because we know in cholera, one of the symptoms is profuse watery diarrhea and cramping. Zonulin actually is very interesting because it's stimulated by gluten. So depending on the bacteria in the gut at the time and gluten, these are two prime triggers for zonulin production and release, which then will start affecting the wall of the small intestine in particular. So try and think of the wall of the bowel really like a piece of cheesecloth. Only very tiny particles get through. But zonulin makes the holes bigger and bigger in the cloth to allow more to go through. And we now believe that permeable or leaky gut is one of the contributing factors to many different types of diseases, particularly autoimmune disease. So if we can actually test for zonulin and find out what the levels are like and maybe stop the things that are helping to increase zonulin production and activation, we can actually reduce leaky gut very, very much. So it's quite exciting. So we'll talk in the next video about the zonulin test. So that's a bit about zonulin. Thanks for tuning in.